Look, it's Hillary Clinton stopping Donald Trump from building more walls.